Good day. I'm gonna show you one or two things about the grading scale. So, in case it gives you a problem, try and follow these steps. First, let's go to self-service, my schedule. And then the gradebook. I want to show you how it looks if you didn't populate your grading scale. So, you've put your grades, go to cumulative grades. If you don't have your grading scale, you will see the first thing will be, for example, the midterm for the first person is 70.63, right? And then his overall grade is 59.75. You should also have a rounded up mark on the side that says 71 for the CA and 60 for the overall grade. But now in this case, we don't have it. So that's the first idea you would have that something's not right, right? So let's try and update so that you see what will happen. Click on the magnifying glass, midterm, then update. It says there are 100 students and 0 have been updated, right? Click OK. Then to fix it, let's go to class assignments, the grading scale. Click on minus sign there, and then it will give you that message that says you want to delete something. Indeed you do, so just save. Click OK and then save, and then populate to 100. If you don't try that particular step, it will give you an error because you skipped a step. You put the grades before doing the grading scale. So let's go back to the grade book. Cumulative grades, and then try to update. This time the marks are rounding up. You can see that 71. Select the midterm grade there and then update. This time it says there are 100 students and 100 have been updated, just like it should. Unlike previously where it was giving you a very detailed message of what is wrong, right? So simply click OK and then do the final and then update. It also says there are 100 students and 100 have been updated. So your work is done. There is nothing else that's wrong. Okay. Then you can quickly go to the grade roster. The grades are there. The status says approved, final.